What if I told you that the universe is basically one giant hard drive? Some physicists think information might be the most fundamental thing in the entire cosmos. Yep, welcome to the weird and wonderful world where information might be the fifth state of matter. We're all familiar with the classics, solid, liquid, gas, plasma, but a new contender slinks into the quantum party, information, a tangible, physical aspect of reality. Not an abstract idea, not just some nerdy coding thing, but something as real as a rock, or at least a photon. Imagine every tiny particle in the universe might carry a kind of self-awareness. No, not feelings, but structured data about itself, like DNA inside a cell. Mind blown. Here's the kicker. Information can be stored, transferred, evolved. It behaves like a physical entity. Black holes sparked the information paradox, because if Hawking radiation erases info, it breaks the rules. And physics hates broken rules. That's why many scientists now believe information can't be destroyed. Like energy, it must go somewhere. It's just restructured. In thermodynamics, we have entropy, the universe's favorite way to get messy. But information, it's the opposite of mess. It's structure, it's clarity, it's your sock drawer before laundry day. Some scientists call it negative entropy. In other words, information equal sign the power to reduce uncertainty. In quantum gravity and string theory land, things get super trippy. There's this idea called the holographic principle, which says that our 3D universe might actually be a 2D information surface, projected like a cosmic IMAX movie. You heard that right? We might be living in a giant information hologram. Now let's go even further out. What if dark matter isn't just missing mass, but compressed, hidden information, structured in ways we can't yet detect? And dark energy, the mysterious force pushing the universe to expand faster and faster, could be linked to how information is distributed across space-time, like an overloaded network stretching the system. You've heard of gravity, electromagnetism, and the nuclear forces, but lately, there's chatter about a possible fifth fundamental force. Some wild theories suggest it could interact not with particles, but with information itself. Imagine a cosmic force that tweaks how information flows or organizes, a kind of infogravity operating at micro or galactic scales. Now here's where we jump off the deep end. If information is real, physical, and fundamental, then maybe, just maybe, we're inside a simulation, not in a matrix way, but in a reality as code sort of way. And if particles carry info and brains process info, then perhaps consciousness, that spark of I am, isn't just a side effect of neurons, but a deep expression of how the universe handles information. We are info, structured, evolving, dancing across space-time. Is information the fifth state of matter? Maybe. But one thing's for sure, it's the coolest one. Thank you for watching.